and there is no competition on Yahweh's throne. And you alone are God. We turn our attention away from the media and we look upon the Messiah. We look to Jesus tonight, knowing that you will not allow this thing to linger. Assignment of reactionary prayer. Break the assignment of passive prayer and put within us a divine assertiveness and a boldness that can only come from secrecy before you and meekness before you. You are the God that makes meekly and mighty. So as we humble ourselves before you, we stand robed as intercessors now that can negotiate and arbitrate and administrate the happenings of the Spirit. We trust you. And we really thank you, Lord.